So your inner being has such clear understanding of who you are. And when you deviate from it, your inner being knows that on the other side of that clear knowing of what you do not want, there is clarity about what you do want. And your inner being becomes a little more clear still now from this new, never been before into all of the universe moment that you've just had, as you've carved out a new evolution of who you are as a vibrational consciousness, as you are adding to the creation of that which humans want to call God, and we want to call the eternal consciousness of all that is. And so there it is. You have expanded still further. And you are the reason for that expansion, which means now, if you are to have full joy, you must find some way of figuring out how to stay more in concert with that new evolved being that you have just expanded to. And how do you know whether you are or you're not? By the way you feel. If you're feeling anxious about something or unhappy about something, then you're not keeping up with what you just asked to become.